Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video on Fact Check Day. Today I'm flipping on my dad's tablet again because my other camera on my tablet isn't working and I'm in my pajamas. And this is what I wanted to do. This video is going to be posted on Saturday, but today is Friday, so I'll post it tomorrow. So I'm going to be showing you guys what I make my hamster for breakfast because we ran out of hamster food, so I have to make her a gourmet breakfast again. Let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I do is I grab her bowl, I wash it out, and I throw the little pieces of food away because she doesn't like those. Then I grab a knife. That's weird. And then I'm just going to go get some food that she likes. Now, the first thing hamsters can eat are strawberries. If you look at a hamster health form, I have linked in the description below. You can go check that out. They can eat strawberries, and you want to find, like, barely even rotten. If it's a little rotten, it's okay too. This one is okay. We bought them last year. They're a little bit moldy on the outside, just kind of cut that part off and throw it away, and that's not even close to be. Hold on, 1 second. Okay, so I got a chair, and I changed the angle so it's actually showing my face. So you just want to cut these up. And about 2 whole strawberries is all you need, and you can just go. I just brushed my teeth so it doesn't taste that good. Next thing is cantaloupe. So I have a piece of cantaloupe here. Okay. I also like carrots, so I'm just going to pull out the smallest carrot I can find. Which is this little guy, and I'm going to quickly wash him off. I'm Frosty the Snowman. So I'm just gonna cut about right here. That did nothing. Set that off to the side. And carrots have a lot of natural sugar in them, so you just wanna give them a little bit of carrot. If you give them too much, you know, they'll get sick and throw up and stuff. So then you want to cut. Oh, my nose is cold. I'm just gonna put a little bit in there. Ooh. one. And I just put this one back because I didn't use my mouth on. One quick second and I'll be right back. So the next thing that hamsters can eat is kind of strange. Well, it's not strange, but these are Cheerios. Now, Cheerios are just grains and, you know, there's literally grains in hamster food, so. And it says, I opened it upside down, so it's probably why it looks weird on camera. But it's, I opened it upside down. It was an accident, I swear. And it says 100% whole grain oats. So I just like to grab a few of these. And, you know, maybe three or four. But today I'm feeling nice, so I'll give him a little more. Besides, he loves Cheerios anyway. So let's go see if he likes it. Which I'm pretty sure he will, because this is what he eats every day. It's kind of dark, actually. It's okay. But yeah. 1 second. There we go. Okay. Oops. So, there's the little guy. Isn't he cute? Do you see yourself? You see yourself? He's like, go away, Mom, please. He's like, I'm sure. Okay. Hey, I got you. Woo, you're big, honey. You're big, aren't ya? Here's my hamster. No, it looks like a rat on camera, but he's a hammy, and he's really upset at me because I'm holding her, and she loves to be held. She just is mourning. She's not a mourning person, apparently. Go in there. There. Okay. So now I'm going to give her something that won't make her mad, which is a Cheerio. There we go. Okay, now that she's eating her Cheerios, she's actually acting much nicer. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. That'd be greatly appreciated. And my hair is a mess because I just woke up and brushed my teeth, so life. So make sure you give this video a thumbs up, that'd be greatly appreciated, blah blah blah, I already said that. Make sure you like and subscribe, and leave a comment down below, what kind of pet do you have? Okay, goodbye!